Hello, we're in Roma Street Parklands in Brisbane, and we're just going down here to see if there's something changed here with their flower display. They usually update it and change things around. So we're just heading down to their flower garden area. It's a bit of an overcast day today. It's the 19th of August, 2023. These parklands were once a railway yard full of locomotives and then later diesel engines and carriages, both passenger and goods carriages. But obviously that's all gone now, and this is what is here now, these beautiful gardens. They call this the Spectacle Garden. We'll just go down and have a look. Around April 2024, I'll be in London, and I'll be doing a walk around some areas in London and even in Paris, and even while I'm in the London area, Cornwall. So we'll be showing you areas of Cornwall, London, and Paris as well, as we do a walk around. That'll be April next year. I did not go live on this one. It's only a very short video. It does look like they've got a different display compared to last time. Gardeners working there on the gardens. The council have always got people working on the gardens. Look at this foliage. It looks like it's silver. That is really spectacular display there. these lovely flowers here. Sorry about the wind. Looks like we've come here with most of the flowers out in bloom. Being a slightly overcast day, they seem to have these colours seem to be a little bit more vivid. These look like cabbages, don't they?